And
hey, what I'm saying, listen to it.
You took off, true enough. D fishtailed, but D caught up with you, and at the end of the race, it was too close to call.
That 245, but look, I don't know what he's
but
going
see, now they now they go to
say, like it is.
Now they go to saying about the 245.
Hey, man,
in the beginning of the race, it wasn't no saying we running 245.
Hey, man,
it was like we distant ran.
Hold on, right?
Now, but if
we ain't got to talk about it, you two. We ain't got to talk about it. Be quiet,
man. Wait,
come on.
I ain't got to do all that. But the point is, I'm telling it like this. Like I told you, I gave the benefit of the doubt. I said you might have edged. I said, you might ask me, because I fished here. I said, you might ask me, I don't know. It was too far to call. But he straight said he won.
Right.
So I'm here, nigga, let's do it in front of everybody.
Right.
It ain't even about the money. It ain't about flashing and all that. All it's
right, you two, that was concerning Jeff and D.
Flat out.
But I get a call
that's
like, see, it's like,
am I still on?
It's like they've been waiting to whip the slack. It's like they, because I got calls like it wasn't shit. Damn, D, you lost.
And
you
the
lost.
Name
what?
Of that slash right. Here is Christina.
Like the slash been threatening.
That's D slash Christina.
Every time I come out here,
this
my
one right
on
here?
Line.
Right.
No, that's one of the ones, that's probably the two that nobody want to race.
Right.
That nobody want to race.
Nobody.
So it feels like when he finally whooped me, it's
nobody.
Like
hold on, let me turn in the goddamn Don King.
It's like when he finally whooped me, it was like I guess that they whooped June. That's how they made me feel. Cause my phone went to ring. Damn, D, you lost. What the fuck?
That's my shit.
I had the bag for the race. All
right, you two, just a little smack. Before the
Leon,
race.
Leon, the only one that has stepped up the race.
This is out of two.
Did he bag for a race?
How many times did I ask him to come on?
Hold on. What did you say? You said something to me. I said, go. You said, well, I'm going to get my TC3. And then I said, well, why are you talking? Do you want something? At first, y'all said no.
You said no.
He didn't have nothing.
Then when I turned around, he had the car sitting on the ground. I said, okay. And I came on over there.
All right, you two, just a little bit of smack talk before the race.
Oh, damn,
dear. That's all right. I get it in a second. All right, you two, that's the watchdog. All right, you two, that's the watchdog. That's Custom RC, Willie Bar back there.
T-Bone!
I hear ya!
All right, you two, Custom Fast RC.
Man,
Willie
hey,
Bar,
man. Let me come over and talk to you.
As the watchdog and its serpent 966. We're getting ready to get down, people. We're out here at Belle Isle Park. Beautiful day in the Motor City.
I know! Phil, that's why you ain't been back, man. Hey, you know what? I got to get me a bike, but I had a knife in my soul.
All right, you two, we out here. We got the watchdog. We got Jeff and that Fortec.
Hey, Linda.
Take a look at the cold piece. All right, you two, stay tuned.
Oh, you get the bike? Yeah, get T-Bone.
All right, you two, we got T-Bone
out
here.
Players,
10 for 10. That's T-Bone right there, people. All right, we are the Detroit Motor City RC Club doing it like we do. All right, you two, we got all digital RC. That's all digital RC.
Testing the call out fast, I think.
until we got all digital RC and Paul. About to get it on. All right, you two, we got all digital RC and Paul about to get it on. I'm gonna pause this for a minute, people. All right, you two, we got Paul and all digital RC. Here we go. All right, you two. Winner, Paul. And that TC5 going up against that Nitro. Race two, people. All right, you two, winner, all digital RC. This is the Motor City. This is how we do it. Shout out to the 10 man. Shout out to Jess 34753. Shout out to RC Man 1223. Shout out to MTC Tukey 25. This is how we do it. Dude, I'm Thunder. Hope you enjoyed this recording. Tune in next time. We are the Detroit Motor City RC Club, doing it like we do. Thank you for watching. All right, you two, look like Jeff had to pay a little punk out fee. His car didn't hook.
Yeah, we'll set up later, but I'm saying wherever we could win.
They're going to have to do it again some other time. We are the Detroit Motor City RC Club, doing it like we do. All right, you two, I'm Thunder. We're still out here at Belle Isle Park getting it in. We got Fortech Jeff going up against the DJ. That's DJ Leon. All right. All right, you two, winner. Fortech Jeff. All right, you two, race two. And we are out here at Belle Isle Park. All right, you two, race two. It looked like the DJ stayed at the line. All right, you two, we're gonna give you one more. We got Fortech Jeff going up against DJ Leon. We're still out here at Belle Isle Park. Getting down, getting it in. Shout out to JM Spec, Mr. Downtown. All right, whenever you're ready, go ahead and take it downtown and back. We are the Detroit Motor City RC Club, doing it like we do. We got DJ Leon going up against Jeff. This is race two. I'm going to pause this for a minute, or maybe not. Shout out to Custom Fast RC. All right, you two, bear with us. No one else can do what you do for me. Are you ready? Take me away from the pain I feel. Thank you very much for being patient, people. I'm Thunder, and I bring you the very best from the Motor City. Are you ready? They was determined to get it on. We're dealing with a lot of traffic here. It's a busy time here in the Motor City. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, you two, we got a false start there. We're gonna try to do it again. They don't get it in, we may not be able to get it in. Take your time. Here we go. Alright, YouTube, we're out here at Belle Isle Park still getting down. Are you ready for another one? Beautiful day. Good evening, okay. All right, you two. It looked like Vortech Jeff spent out. That means it goes to the DJ. I'm gonna pause for a minute while this traffic go by.